Jay, is that you? 30's looking good.
Happy birthday!
Hello from beautiful Minneapolis, i.e. my apartment in Minneapolis. So sad I can't be there to celebrate the big 3-0. But happy birthday, and hopefully we have plenty more celebrating and fun times to come. Happy birthday, Jay.
I did want to share a bit of knowledge, and I'll let you guys guess. In 1989, 1999, 2009, and 2019, a lot of momentous things happened when you were turning 10, when you were born, when you were turning 10, 20, 30 this year. So I'll give you 4 facts. And you have to guess which ones happened in which year. So the first one is Who Framed Roger Rabbit was the top movie of the year. The second one is Michael Jackson died. The third one is Joe Flacco got traded from the Ravens to the Denver Broncos. And the fourth one is SpongeBob premiered on TV. So these are 4 really momentous occasions that happen to coincide with each decade of your life. And I want you to guess which ones happened in which years. That being said, Jay, you have a fantastic time this weekend. I wish you had all the pie and gelato that I had on my birthday, because that was pretty fantastic. Although it's probably best that we cut down on the late night Taco Bell runs now that you are officially in your 30s.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, you sexy Indian. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday!
Disco, you say party. Disco, disco, party.
If someone asked me to describe Jay Tarakia, I would say rapier wit, most likely to be famous, a trendsetter, sometimes an unsolicited life coach and therapist, but above all that, he's an inspiration and an even greater friend. Happy birthday, Jay. You don't look a day over 40. Actually, your friend Jay-Z had a few words for you. 30's a new 20. Happy birthday, Jay. I love you and I miss you. I'm so grateful to have you in my life. And cheers to all that you're going to accomplish in the next 30 years. Cheers.
Happy birthday, Jay. This isn't going to be as good as your best man speech, but I hope you enjoy the weekend. Best of luck. Love you guys.
Sorry, we're just getting our ducks in a row over here.
I may just be drinking the Kool-Aid, but we wanted to wish one of the best guys we know a happy 30th birthday.
Someone who isn't afraid to open the kimono with his feelings.
Do more with less.
And pushes everyone to take it to the next level.
A guy who never just accepts the low-hanging fruit.
And rallies around finding a true North Star.
Someone who doesn't waste time trying to boil the ocean.
But peels back the layers of the onion to reveal ideas that truly move the needle.
At the end of the day, Jay, we're just so fortunate to have a friend that always gives 110%.
Some say you're best in class and you always bring your wit and wisdom.
You've accomplished so much so far in your life, and with you in the driver's seat, our future is bright.
We hope you spend your 30th birthday out of pocket enjoying family and friends.
And then in the next 30 years, you take it to the next level.
We love you, Jay. Happy
birthday. We love you. Happy birthday.
Hey, Jay. Happy birthday. Big 30. Must have been fate that night under the strawberry moon in Fire Island that brought Harry Potter and Brown Harry Potter together. I knew we knew each other a couple years before that, but I don't think we were really good friends until that trip to Fire Island. And I've really appreciated your friendship since, and I know we see each other far too few and far between, but it's a joy every time, and I can't wait to see you again. So happy birthday, and good luck with the next 30 years.
Hey, 10 years ago, a wise man asked me, 50 years from now, when you're looking back at your life, don't you want to be able to say you had the guts to get in the car? That wise man, that was Jay. And Jay, well, he stole that line from the Transformers. But that's the kind of guy Jay is. He inspires confidence one stolen movie quote at a time. In all seriousness, Jay, happy 30th birthday. Thanks for always being there for me, and I know you're going to continue to live your life to the fullest. Can't wait to see what your 30s have in store. Call me anytime for a cameo.
2000 at this point. Now, in all honesty, Jay, have a very happy birthday, man. Sorry I couldn't be there. I would love to, and I love you like a brother, and I can't wait for your gubernatorial campaign. I'm, you know, already jockeying for position in there. I already reached out to some potential fundraisers. Kate says happy birthday as well. She's out to dinner. She might send you another video later, but I want to make sure I get one in before the deadline. Happy birthday, brother. Love you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jay. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Jay. I know I can't top Nico's birthday wishes, but I just wanted to say happy birthday for me, Nico again, Danny, and Dario. We all love you, miss you, wish we could be there to celebrate your birthday with you. But instead, we'll be here in Minnesota, where it's going to snow 5 to 10 inches tomorrow. So that's great. Hope you have a great time, and, you know, hopefully one day, sometime soon, we can maybe go camping and grab some pizza and use a kid like it's a counter and just rest our hands on him. So, later, man. Happy birthday. Love you.
You got what I need, but you say he just a friend, and you say he just...
Happy 30th birthday, Jay.
This isn't a roast.
It's a toast.
So here's to our man, Jay.
On the big 30.
Luckily you married Jess.
Because we all know you aren't one for the bench press.
Always one quick with a rhyme.
No wonder you're so big time.
Luckily you still made time for us down here.
Even though we don't sound like Shakespeare.
Take your plastic bag and just float onto the floor.
With moves like yours, the crowd'll be begging for more.
Thanks for always being such a good friend.
Cheers to you this epic weekend. Happy birthday, Jay.
Happy birthday, Jay.